to a Dark Girl by Gwendolyn Bennett. I love you for your brownness and the rounded darkness of your breast. I love you for the breaking sadness in your voice and shadows where your wayward eyelids rest. Something of forgotten queens lurks in the lithe abandon of your walk, and something of the shackled slave sobs in the rhythm of your talk. Oh, little brown girl, born of sorrow's mate, keep all you have of queenliness, forgetting you were once slave, and let your full lips laugh at fate.